Okay, so in this video, we're going to be taking a fairly large MP3 file, which is about 400 megs, and we're going to use a tool called MP3 Cutter to break this big file down into four smaller files. And you do this very simply by, in the video, showing you to set a start point, set an end point on the track, and then saving that particular section and then starting a new section. So it's basically just that easy.